Craig Thomas joins us now live with how the mix was received tonight. Craig?
Cameron, we are outside the mix, and it just let out. 11 o'clock is the let out time. You see some folks waiting to get picked up from the night. And the thing is, last summer, Winston-Salem had the drop as its summer party for teenagers, and it was overshadowed by violence. There were arrests one week, there was gun violence another week. So this year, they're holding it here at the Haynes-Hosiery Community Center, and the goal is, as you can see by the sign, they want this to be much more family-friendly. Parents dropped off their children, and once inside, the kids played games, video games, and some dance. Meanwhile, Winston-Salem's finest kept a very close eye with help from some extra security. First impressions, the mix is safer and better than last summer's drop.
It's better than the old one, and it got more stuff to do than just listen to music and dance. You get to play games and have fun.
I think it's safe, and I think it's important because we got police out here to guard us and stuff like that.
The city of Winston-Salem has strict rules for the mix. Kids need to sign permission slips, and each one gets a picture ID. Parents like the new regulations.
It's very important, so they'll stay out of trouble, especially in this certain neighborhoods. You know, it'll keep them out of trouble. Just somewhere for them to be safe.
It's more organized. The management seems to be more in control. And, you know, I think the kids are much better now.
The city hoped turnout would be a little better. They wanted 200 kids, only 140 came.
Yes, I'm gonna have to sit in the house and be bored and look at TV all day.
I know that's right.
Only time I look at TV is when I'm on TV looking at myself. Yes, myself.
Yes, a lot of the kids here did like being on TV, no question about that. And everyone is invited. This is for ages 13 to 18. But we would say most of the kids who came to the mix tonight would be in the 13 to 15 age range. Cameron?